So Andrea, you were going to show me how to put some appoggiaturas on the major chord?
Yeah, that's right. Okay, as we were saying before, we can do this kind of thing. So now, what I'll do, I use a tenth, and I play the chord here. Mm-hmm. And I can do the same thing from a second chord, up a scale, and I do that. And go on. Now, I'm approaching the tonic and the third this way. I can do it with a third and a five and say...
Right.
I can do it with a five and a seven. So if I put them together, I get this.
Whoa. Nice one.